Hey, thank you everyone for coming. I really appreciate you taking the time to come and watch the session. It's a long-winded title. What it basically means is teaching peripheral vision, teaching movement off the ball. They're the two really vital things we're going to try and get in today. 2 years ago, I did 4-2-3-1 in Indianapolis, and it was detailed about one theme. And I thought today I would do something different in terms of I'll do a few different themes and set conditions that force the themes to happen so that you'll get a lot more ideas on different things rather than on just one topic itself. So we're looking at, I'm trying to get 5 games in. I might only get 3. It depends how quickly we get through it. But that's what we're doing. Now, to start with, I've only just met these boys, obviously. Rose Tree Soccer Club, yeah? I'd like to thank Ben, the coach, for bringing them in. And boys, I've got a great group of boys here. I'm looking forward to working with them. We've got some right characters already. I can see that. What I want to get into their minds initially is I want them to think with a one-touch mentality. Or in other words, I would prefer a half-a-touch mentality, which means they've got to think very, very quickly. So the ball's coming to me. I've only got half a touch. I've only got one touch. I have to move the ball quickly because that's all I've got. That's the only time I've got. Now then, but in actual fact, in reality, we're going to probably play free play most of the time. So if that one-touch mentality forces me to look around and assess my options, my best option might actually be to dribble. So the main thing is we have this half-a-touch, one-touch mentality. That's a big part of this session, where they decide, right, Sam's over there, I can pass him one touch. Oh, there's a space there, I can dribble. Oh, there's Nathan, I can play a give and go, etc. So, but keep thinking. One touch mentality means I recognise my options early, and I've got all these things I can do. It doesn't mean we only play one touch. That's the main thing I'm trying to get across. So, the first game, how often do you see your players? We've got the ball, and we tend to congregate around the ball, particularly the younger ages. So this is probably one of my favorite sessions. And again, let me just reiterate, these are all very simple. And the beauty of them is I think you can take them away and do them tomorrow. It's simple. If anybody wants a session plan for it, you can come and see me after the session. I'll give you my email. I'll send you the session plan on all the stuff that we're doing. But as I say, it's all very simple ideas. So to start with, I need 2 orange targets where those yellow cones are. And don't forget, lads, you move along the cones. Go on, 2 of you quickly. 2 yellow targets. Yeah, and go either side of the goal. So you can move to support your players. You lads just spread out anywhere you like. You lads spread out anywhere you like. And the green players are neutrals. So we've got an overload already. These cones, I've put them down to represent opponents. So what I'm trying to create is a situation where they not only get in passing lanes based on their players, on their teammates, based on the opposition, but they're also getting in passing lanes based on the cones. Because if you look, they're very much triangular and diagonal. So now I've got to use the cones. So in a way, we're overloading it against them in terms of the numbers against. Because normally you overload it for the team in possession. We're actually overloading for the team who are not in possession. So it's like we've got the team who don't have the ball, and we also have the cones that represent players. So it's a little bit of a bigger challenge for the boys. Guys, if you knock the cone over with a pass, the ball goes to the other team. So look on these cones as the opposition, okay? Can I have a ball, Ben, please? So all the thing is, we want to encourage them. The theme for this particular session is we want to encourage them to move off the ball and away from the ball, so we don't all get congregated close to the ball. I've briefed the boys before the game, but we'll see how it goes. So can you mix up like it's a game situation? So some orange there, some orange here, some yellow there, and you've got your neutral players. Oh, now all the yellows go over there now. Come on, lads. Good. Yeah, Thomas, right? Thomas? Sam? Good. Are we ready? So we're just going to play. You guys have to get possession. Get the ball to those targets. You switch. Then you've got to get the ball back into this half. before you can go back. Okay? Now then, if the opposition win the ball in here and you win possession back, you can go direct. So it's like winning possession in the attacking third. So if they win it, if the yellows win it in there, you oranges press as quickly as you can, because your reward is a goal with a pass to a target. Coaches, I would recommend when you do this game, we won't keep count today, I would recommend keeping count, because when you get to 9-9 and they're all excited and they're all fired up, it's like, oh, 9-9, next goal's the winner. And then the kids really love it. But we won't do that today. You're going to be all wired up anyway, aren't you? Yes, just go, yeah. Good lad. Ready? Are you ready? We're off, play. Just keep possession if you can. Lost it. And all you got to do is score there. Good. Okay, stand still. Stand still. Stand still. Nathan, no. Nathan, got it right. Push in, Nathan, where you were. Hold it there. Now, here's what we're trying to stop. Look at your situation here. Look at the size of the field that we've got to work in. So remember, in an 11v11, you've got a big field to work in. You have to use every ounce of space. Why do you need to use every ounce of space, do you think? What do you do to the opponents? Anybody? Yeah, you spread them out, don't you, Isaac? You spread them out. So now you open up the passing lanes for your teammates. Now, based on... What's your name? Based on Matteo bringing the ball out now, do you think you yellows are in a good situation to help him based on the oranges? What do you think? What do you think? Because you've got to get it in there. So can you show me now the greens and the yellows better positions to help Matteo out? Can you show me? Good. Now think about it. We're not playing offside in here. We're using the whole field. Think about it. Think about it, Brian. We're using the whole field. We've got to get it into that half. Good lad. Yeah, go on then. Isaac, we're using the whole field. Go on. Now what your hope is, in the game situation, the oranges are watching the ball, you're going to move off the ball and get in behind people. So now, this is better. It could be better, but we'll leave it for now. So we've got three, we've got three, we've got three. Good. Ready, play. I'll let you go. Good. Nice. And stand still. And again, look, stand still. Sorry, lads. And coaches, obviously you don't normally stop it this much in a session, but you know, I'm trying to get the information across to you. Again, Brian, you've come in here. You've come closer. Isaac, you've come closer. But we want the ball in there, because the condition is we have to get the ball in there to come back. So that should condition your mind now, or force your thinking for you players to make runs in there. Would you agree? So can you three just give the ball to... Give the ball to Braden. Graydon, give the ball to Graydon. Can you make your runs in there for me now? Yellow, orange, stand still for now. Make your runs. Go on, make your runs, Nathan. Make your runs, Isaac. Make your runs, Brian. Good. Make your runs, Sam. Even further, Isaac. You've got all that space to work in. Now then, if you're playing a possession game with your team, this is a great session, because look at all the space they've got to work in. Play it into Isaac and we'll go from there, Graydon. Good lad. Well done. And play. Now you've got to try and get it back to your targets. Good. Good. And that's 1-0. And bring it out quickly. And stand still again. Stand still again. Now what's the... Now, hey. What Andrew? Andrew's thought about it. Nathan, you were already ready, weren't you, Andrew? Andrew was already going. So Andrew's already thought about it. I've got to get free. That's a great run, Andrew. But I want other players to work it out as well. Brian, think about it. We have to get it in there. Play. Oh, have you won it? Did you win it back? All right, play from there. Play from there. Good. So it's 1-0 to yellows. We've lost it.
Yeah, yeah.
Great ball. And somebody closest yellow, switch with him. And we're out again. And stand still again. Hold it, Matteo. Get it there. Again, lads. We're only using half the space. I need us to use the full space. So get on the ball, Matteo. That was a great pass, by the way, son. Get on the ball. So we need support close. So what would be a better position, Isaac, to help him, to get away from him? Okay, that could be better. And now you've got to get away from him. So based on these two, what would be a better position? What do you think? I'm pointing. Good lad. That's all right. Maybe more central. Where do I need you, Nathan? Come on. We've got to really exaggerate this because we've got all this space to work in. Come on, Sam. Where can you go? Come on, Brian. You're still stuck there, man. I want to see you right. Yeah, and Andrew's got the plan. Ready? Play. And now, yeah, good. Good. Great ball. Great. Oh, now you can score. That's 1-1. And play. Ball out. Just kick it in from the side quietly. Good. Good. And stand still now. Now then, if you want to work on attacking play, because I've got to get this in quick to do another four sessions. If you want to work on attacking play, if you're a high-pressing team, this is your opportunity now to work with the defending team on pressing high, because if they press high and win it, they can go direct. They don't have to get the ball into the other half. So now you lads, can you lads now really press high to try and stop these lads? And if you win it here, you can go. If you can't win it here, that's life. Ready, play. Oh, knock the cone down. Goes to oranges. Play. And remember you can score. Good footwork. Love it. And stand still. Stand still. Again, guys, look. Here's what I want from you. What's your name again? Kieran? Kieran, get on the ball. Here. And that's Owen, isn't it? Yeah, and Nathan, can you come out a little bit? So, as Kieran is about to score there, or make a successful pass, you guys can see that, would you agree? So we know we're going to keep possession, don't we? So where do we need some of you guys? Even before he gets the ball, think about the one-touch mentality. Even before he gets the ball, as Kieran shapes up, he's definitely going to have a successful pass, but he needs you guys to spread out and make it easier for him and give him more options. So can you, don't pass it yet, but can you spread out and show me better positions? Greens and oranges, quickly. Think about it. We're trying to get back in that half, lads, remember. We're trying to get as big as we can get. Good. We still need players in that half, though. You've got to make these, you've got to, look. Now look at the passing lanes between the yellows. The yellows have started to spread. The passing lanes are bigger. By you spreading out, that's what we've got to get you to do more. So, Matthew, better position. Better position. Better position, Isaac. Come on, we've got to get this nailed. Brilliant, Andrew. Well done. Now then, as we play it in, before Owen even gets the ball, Owen has to have assessed everything else before he even gets the ball. So Owen now knows, with a one-touch pass, he could play it into here. With a one-touch pass, he could play it between these two because we've opened the passing lane up to there. That's probably a difficult one because we've got Brian there. Yes, that's a bit tight, but we might be able to lift it. So now already you've assessed all your options, Owen. Which do you think's the best option before you get the ball? What do you think? You think you can do that one? Can you try and play it? Go on, play. Yes, good, and play. Good, well done. Well done. Yeah, keep it going. Nice. Oh, yellow ball. Remember, that's a player you're giving the ball away to. So you've got to play between the cones because they're opponents. Can you score? Can you score? Yes. Now we need runners off the ball in here now. Good. Now we've got it. Oh, nice pass. Nearly knocked my head off. Oh, unlucky. Play on. That was unlucky. Play on. Good. Well played, Nathan. Isaac, you knocked the guy took it off you there. Play on. Good. Don't forget to make those long runs. That's a great ball, Thomas. A little bit bouncy in there. Now you can go direct. You can go direct. You've won it in there. Good. That's 2-1 to oranges. Oh, sorry, 2-2. And play. Okay, hold it again. Hold it again. Hold it again. Hold it again. call, right? Get the ball back to call. Again, guys, we've got to nail this. We've got to nail it. We're still all condensed in here. It's clear you've got good possession. Cole's got in possession here, and we still don't have enough players dropping and make and using the full area. So drop off, big lad. What's your big name again, big lad? What? Joby. Joby, drop off. Drop off, Thomas. Play it into Thomas, and we go from there. Good. And now you position around. Have a look. Good. And now we need runners in here. Good. Good. Love it. Can you switch it, Joby? Yes. Yes. Yep. And stand still. Now then, so that was brilliant by Matteo, by the way. Isaac. Isaac, we want to get it in there. We want to use the full size of the area, but Isaac's closed down. So what did you do? You went back. He slowed the tempo. He turned, he passed it back, he slowed the tempo down. Now we get it into Matteo, and now we pick the tempo up quickly again, and we're off again. Well done, Isaac. Good. Like it. Keep playing, keep playing. Keep playing. What a great ball. Great ball, Andrew. Oh, now you've won it in there. Can you score, Oranges? Can you press them quickly? Yes. 3-2, Orange. Bring it out quickly. Now, we still haven't got runners, Orange. And hold it again. Hold it again. This is great. You give me plenty of coaching moments. It's good. Don't worry. Right. So, as soon as we know that's going to work, you guys have to be thinking 1, 2, 3 moves ahead. So, it's not now we're focused on the ball. What are we looking for now? Passing and running. And getting open, eh? Now we're looking for, we've got possession, that's brilliant. We don't want to be in here now. We don't want to yell us, getting them condensed. We want to get out, don't we? So now I'm thinking, if I'm just going to be in here, I'm thinking, what option? If I'm making runs there, I'm thinking 1 and 2 moves ahead. And that's where we want to get you to. Till eventually you play one touch and it's bum, 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 bum. Okay, ready? Play. Let's go. Oh, we need a target there. Someone's forgot. Just drop in as a target there. Somebody. I need a target there. Good. And play. Yes. Yes, good. And we can score. Think about your positioning now. 2 moves ahead. Oh, we've lost it. Never mind. Good. Yes, go on, Matteo. You can score, son. Brilliant. Now, think about it now. Short, wide, and long. Brilliant pass. Well done, Thomas. I love it. And now you, Orange, just press and try and win the ball. Press and try and win the ball, Orange. If you can win it there, you can score. What a great switch. Love it. Is that you, Isaac, again? You're a good player, son. Keep it going. Yes. Great run. Think about it, Orange. Think about it. You've got possession. Where do we want to see you? Just kick it in from there. Think about it, Orange and Greens. Think about it. Good pressure. Get it in, Nathan. Yeah. And score, and score, and stand still, and stand still. Stand still. Now let's look at our positioning. Brilliant, Sam. Brilliant. Sam's already gone wide because he knows we've kept it. Good position, Isaac. Great position, Brian. Great position, Matteo. Cole, good position. You thought I was going to say it was a bad one, didn't you? I could see the look on your face. Now then, what's wrong with your position, Andrew? What do you think, pal? What? There's no passing lane yet, but think about these defenders. Look where they are. What do you think's wrong with your position now, mate? You want to get away from these two, don't you? Yeah? Now, what about, what's your name? Sorry? Shane? So Shane, can you give us more space, even more space, get away from these two? So again, we're getting away from the Oranges. We're using the full size of the field. We're trying to play between these to get into passing lanes using these. So in other words, it's like a... For argument's sake, a 15 versus 5. against. So we've got to get through passing lanes. Are you ready? Great. Graydon, play son. Good. And we're off. Good. And we can play short. And we can play long. And we can go wide. You can get everything in this game. Good. Just be patient. Well done, Isaac. Yes. Good play, boys. I love it. What a lovely turn, Isaac. Quality. Just play on. And now we slow the tempo down because we can't attack quickly. That's brilliant. That's good. We can go back to our target. Good. And now we've got to get it in there to score a goal. That's a great ball. And play. Good. Oranges, think about it. Oranges and greens. I think yellows have nailed it slightly better up to now. Orange and greens, think about it. Good. Yellows are on. Good. And let's have a yellow ball from there. And can we get as big as possible? Greens and yellows. As big as you can get. Open up those passing lanes between people. Ready? If you can't go forward, Cole, you can always go back, my friend. So you did the opposite. That's all right. You got it back. Good lad. Unlucky. And play. Yes. Good. Oh, stand still again. Stand still. Now, you see, what's your name? Caleb. Caleb's on the way, so he's got it. But I think I would like him to make that run before he gets the ball, not after he gets it. So your thinking's brilliant. But if you can think two moves ahead, even before he gets it, you could be in there and free. And the same with you. What's your name again? Who? Oh, Rue, of course. Rue, yeah. So even before he gets it, if you can be thinking one and two moves ahead, you can be in there, can't you? So can we go quickly? Go on, quickly, play. Who's the best option? Doesn't always have to be long. Well done, Caleb. It doesn't always have to be long. And play. Now, if you can win it in the yellows, you can go direct. It's like winning the ball in the attacking third. Play quickly. Good. Great ball, Matteo. And switch. Yeah. Good. Let's have some runners in here now. Runners off the ball. Good. Well done, you two. Keep the ball. Good pass. Now, can we work it back quickly? You'll get there. Oh, unlucky. Just play. Let's pretend you scored. And play. Okay, and relax. So we've got the idea. That's the first one. So we're trying to encourage movement off the ball. We're trying to encourage a one-touch mentality. So every kid who's playing here should be giving it this all the time. And the one-touch mentality will teach you to do what, Sam? Spread them out. What else? Moving off the ball, what else? How many touches does it demand? Or? Two? Or? What else can you do with it, Thomas? You could play long. What else could you do with it? One touch mentality. Switching the play. Come on, isn't it? I want one, something beginning with D. We can dribble, can't we, Isaac? Yeah, so it's not just playing one touch. One touch mentality means I can dribble because I've already assessed that's my best option. Okay. Now we're going to work on third man runs. I think third man runs is vital to teach players. So here's the idea. You lads can come in. Come into the game. You lads come into the game. Yellows are going to attack. That light, can you see the blue cones? What we want is, we want somebody arriving in there, and we want a through pass for somebody arriving in there, and you score, right? Do you understand? Just say no if you don't, because we'll get it going. Yeah? So, think. We've got a player runs in there. We play him in. It's a through ball. That's a goal when you get in the area, right? Then the other team get the ball. They're going to play. It's just a game. And then they're going to try and get in behind those blue cones there with a run and a pass. Now, I need to make it simple, we're going to work off a striker. So I need two strikers who we're going to work off. So Matthew's going to be a striker and Matteo will be a striker. So let's have oranges going there. and yellow's attacking there. So you two are in there. Just round about there. Good. So every opportunity we get, we'll play it in. In fact, we'll have two strikers. I normally play with one. We'll have two to make it easier. Another striker. Thomas, going as a striker. Caleb, yeah. Going as a striker. So we'll pass. We're playing, right? You three in your neutrals. We play, but guys, you're in the game. You're not just staying there. You're in the game. Every time, give us it. Are you with me? Every time we play it into Matteo there, we need someone to support from behind. And every time the ball gets passed back by one of these two, that is the condition we're going to set. They have to make forward runs off the ball. It's a given. They have to do it. All right, so I'm going to make a forward run. You're going to play me in there, and that's a goal. It goes to the other team now. The other team try and do the same. But you're still moving, you strikers. You're not standing in the same place. We'll do this one for 5 minutes because I've got a lot of other stuff I want to try and get in. Is everybody clear? So we're passing behind. We're supporting behind, and we're supporting beyond. And remember what we said before? If we could make a run from deep, it's very hard to be caught offside. So spread out. We might have too many players, but we'll see how it goes. Spread out. There's an offside. Spread out. Remember, now you lads come in a little bit higher. Remember, if it goes into either of those two, you guys, strikers, just keep possession. Play it back to one of your support players. I want to see at least one, potentially two runners to get beyond. And then what you do, when you get it nailed, with the kids, you take the condition out, and then you hope that they're going to do it naturally. Because I think a third man run's brilliant for, particularly for beating a back four that defends high. You get a third man run from deep, it's brilliant. Are you ready? I'm going to let you play and see what happens. Now then, would you be defending those two, and would you be defending those two? Probably yellow. Would you be defending those two or not? Well, get in behind them, Brian. Would you be defending these two? So get in behind them, Nathan. You'll be defending against them. Brian, get in behind them. Get in what's your name? Little fella who keeps ignoring me. What? Tommy, you get in behind. In behind him there. Good lad. Go on, quickly. Good. And we're playing. We're off. Play. Play. We're off. Play. Good. Yes. Yes. Pass back. Support him behind. That's too late. Hold it. Look. Give me the ball. Tommy, let's have call. You go on, Mark Caleb. Call. You mark Caleb there. I need someone to stick to him so he can't turn, in other words. So look, let's see, Owen. Owen's on the ball. Owen makes a pass into Caleb. It comes back to me. Someone makes a forward run, play him in, and we're in and we get a goal. It's that simple. Now then, what you do, and we haven't got time, what you do is you bring a goalie in and that will be a finish on goal. But we haven't got time for that. So are you ready? Bring it back in. Same idea. Who's marking Matteo? Isaac, go and mark Matteo. Give us it back. So, yeah, ready? We're off. Play. Hey, you're going that way. You're going that way, oranges. Play it in. Good. Just play. Okay, you can run it in there. That's not a third man run, but it's all right. And play. Good. Hold it again. So look, we're trying to get it into Matteo. We're trying to get it into Thomas. We're trying to support behind. And then we're trying to get runners in front. So for example, again, give me it. Right, give me it there. Look, watch this. You get on the ball. Is it Shane? Get on the ball, pal. Right. What we really want for a third man run is, if we played into Matteo, what's your name again? Grayson? Yeah, you go a little bit wider. That's good. Oh, Andrew, I've got Andrew. So look, we want the opposition to be drawn with their eyes to this side. So you played into Matteo, yeah? And then the ball has to come back to me. And now as it comes back, that's your cue to get in, Thomas. But also that's your cue to get in as well. And you, oranges, should be defending. Or it could be, as it comes, Matteo there, back to Shane. And you could make a forward run now, Sam. Go on, work off that play. And let's have three making forward runs, but don't be offside, you. No, not too early, Sam. You'll be offside. Come on, played into Matteo. play, back to me, and make the runs. Right, now, so I've got three options now of a third man run. One there, and one there. I've got three options beyond their back four. That's what we're looking for. Are you ready? Give it to the other team, play. Play, we're off. We're off. Oh, play. Back, forward run. Brilliant. And then we've scored a goal. Great. Give it to the other team, and we go again. It worked. Well done, lads. And play. Good. You're on whichever team's got the ball. Good. Yeah. Pass back, forward run. Unlucky. Good try. Yeah. Good. Good defending, Nathan. Pass back. Forward run. Forward run. Forward run, Matteo. Hold it. Stand still. Stand still. Now then, you lads, can you push back a wee bit? Because you're coming in and condensing the space. We want to give you lads some space in front here. So the way for you to create that is to move them back a bit. Because, again, we're not playing offside in this particular game. So now we've got this space in front. And now it comes back to... So you get on your bike, Owen. Get on your bike. Good lad. Yeah? We play it into Cole. Play it into Cole. Cole into feet. Support him from behind. Yeah? Make the run, Andrew. No, play it in here. In here. Yeah, Andrew's already made the run. Play it. Brian's made the run. Make the run. Make the run, Tommy. Good. Now then, if the defenders drop back in there and they track the runners, what will you do with the ball here? Are you going to play it in now? Probably not, because they've tracked the runners, so you'll keep possession. But at least we've forced them back now. They've tracked the runners. Now we've got all this space in front to play. Does everybody understand that? Yeah? Ready? Couple more minutes. Let's play. Go. Good. Yeah. And play. Good. Where's my strikers? You've come too deep again. Get out. Get out, Andrew. Get out, son. Yeah. Goes back. Forward run. Well done, Matteo. Even if we don't get the pass in, as long as we get the place to make the forward run, that's what we're looking for. Because it'll come eventually. And the yellow ball. Yellow ball. Push on, you two. Push on. Good. And play. Good. Back. Forward run, Sam. Great run, Sam. Great run. Great run, Thomas. So now already we've conditioned their minds. Every time the ball comes back, they make a forward run. And then the next part will be we take the condition out, and they've got to work out when and where to do it for themselves. At the moment, they're doing it because of the condition. Play, Sam. Let's go, lad. Whoever's ball, doesn't matter. Just play. Just play, pal. Good. Good. Yep. Forward run. Brilliant. And then again, you've got to watch the offside when you make that run in a game situation. Play. Play, Isaac. Good. Where's my striker? Yep. Where's my striker? In. Good. And play. Last one of these. Back. Well done, Nathan. Good defending, lad. Good. Good footwork. Great footwork. Okay, and relax. So we've got that idea nailed, would you say? So now when you take it into your next session, it's easy, isn't it? Into the front player, drop it back in, forward run. We've nailed that. Now then, can I have 4v4 in there, in this third, from the white cones, 4v4? 4v4 in there with the white cones, 4v4, if we've got enough. I think we have. We need another orange in there. And then we've got 3v3 here, so could we have a couple more in? Come on, Andrew. What's your name? Ryan? Come on, Ryan, you get in there. Oh, no, you stay for now. We need a yellow. Another yellow. Oh, Shane, you go in there, 4v4. And we need another orange in there, Ryan. Yep. Now then, you two, you can be the free players in there, but you two stay in there. and then you'll be the free plane there, and you stay in there. So lads, all you lads are playing in here. Can I have four balls, Ben, please? Yeah, he can be a green if you like. So yellows have got a ball. Oranges have got a ball. Yep, now there. Give us it. Yellows have got a ball. Oranges have got a ball. Oranges. Greens, you're on both teams. Neutral again. All it is, oranges pass and move around the opponents, but you're not playing against each other. Likewise with the yellows, pass and move, use the greens. Likewise with you, but don't stand oranges there and yellows there. Mix it up. We need another yellow here. Another yellow. Thomas, get in there, pal. Get in there. So you've got all this area to work. Now, here's where the peripheral vision comes in, where you've got to be looking away from the ball. And we want to get a balance of two balls here and two balls there. Get the balance right. So now if Ryan's on the ball, as you lads are playing there, you are looking here. So we're getting you to get your head up and look away from the ball. Likewise with you guys, you're passing with your own teammates, but you're always looking there. Like in a game situation, the ball's coming into me, I've got to look in front to see what's in front. I might be able to play quickly because I've already seen my option. One touch mentality. Right, so now then, Ryan's got the ball, he plays it to Isaac. Isaac? Is that Isaac? Oh no, is that Isaac? Who is it? Diego, play to Diego, there. Now then, Nathan, you're looking over here though, and then you're looking here, Andrew, you drop in here, Nathan, into the middle, played into Nathan. Nathan receives, turns, plays it in there. As that one comes in there, we need an orange, Andrew, it can be the passer or not. That will probably be a better option. Why do you think Caleb would be a better option than Andrew? What do you think, anybody? Think about it. Play it in. I'm a striker. He's a midfielder. I've come in a straight line. He can't see where I am. I'm a defender. Now I'm in charge. He comes off at an angle. Go on. He's on his side on. It's an angle. Get it, Caleb? And he can see me at the same time. So rather than a straight pass, I have an angled support and an angled pass. Do you understand? So in other words, if Nathan comes in from here, we need the ball should be there. We have a pass from there. If the ball's there, we need a player coming in from here. So it's always an angled pass. Does everybody understand? It's a little bit to take in, but we want to get it moving. One and two touch, pass and move. Always looking. Now then, let's say... Yes, Andrew?
Matthew,
sorry.
Can we play defense on the...
No, not yet. That's a development, but you're thinking. Good lad, you're thinking. So if Matthew drops in and none of these guys see him, what does that tell you about that team? They're not getting their head up and they've not got the peripheral vision going and they're not looking away from the ball because they haven't seen Matthew. So in a game situation, Matthew drops in. Go on, kid. I'm the defender. You don't get it. He doesn't see you. You spin out. Take me out. What's going to happen now? Go on, can you get in now? And can you get free? Good. So that's basically it. The condition is we have to come short to receive, to spin, to turn. The other condition is play there, look there. Ready? Play. See if we can do it. Good, Nathan. And play. And hold it. This one might be a bit beyond you, but we'll see. Passing and moving. You lads, just give me that ball. You lads, just pass and move. Just pass and move. Go on, pass and move. And then I'll tell you when to come in, and then we'll get it going. So you play in there. And then Andrew, you play in there. Matthew, you play in there. Ready? Play. Pass and move. Just pass and move. Yellows with yellows, oranges with oranges. Good. And stand still. Again, look, lads. I'm watching you, and you're watching the ball, and you're watching your teammates, and you're not seeing what we can do to change the play here. So you must be... Look, watch this. Give us it. I'm looking there. Oh, nothing on. All right, then, I'll go there. Nothing on. Give me it. Oh, I'm looking. No, nothing on. So I'll go there instead. So we're always looking away from the ball. And you're developing this peripheral vision. Ready? Play. Play. I will tell you when to go in, just to start with. Let's see if we can do it. But don't have... I need you to mix up. Oranges and yellows, mix up. Mix up. Good. Let's have good passes. Good. Keep playing. Diego's already looking. Good lad, Diego. Good. Good. Keep looking over the other side. Keep looking at the other side to see where the ball is. Keep looking. And stop. Right, you've got it. So now, Diego, you were already looking. So if you're on the ball there, Matthew, you're looking at your teammates here, but you're looking here as well, aren't you? If he comes in, you have to pass to him. There. Get it, Diego. Take it back in. Now, as that goes, we need you in here, Owen. Play it in there. And now he goes back there. Ready? Go. See if you can do it. Play. So now we're interchanging and we're moving the ball in different areas through our peripheral vision. Play. Quickly. Good. Well done, Brian. And hold it there. Shane, you've not seen him. So watch. Watch this. Watch this. Matteo, play to me. I've had a look. Yes, Brian. Yes, Brian. Play him in. Crap pass because I'm a left footer. Good. So we must be looking here when we receive the pass. Ready? Go. Play. Now that one's in there. We need the other ball in here. Thomas, we need a runner in here. Brilliant. Yes, well done. Oh, what happened? What happened? Play. Good. Good. And play. And we need another ball in there. Good. Yes, Thomas. Good. Play. Two touch max, one touch if you can. And now we're starting to look. And now we've got two options. That's brilliant. We've got two options. Keep playing. Two options. Go on, get it in. Good. Keep working it. Keep working it. He's not looking at you, Andrew. Get out, son. Get out. Get out, Andrew. Matthew, sorry. I keep getting your name wrong. Play. Good. Try not to hit the cones because that's a passing lane. Get between the cones. Keep it moving. Good. Drop out again, Matthew. Matthew, you've got to drop out again because you'll be marked. All right, play. Go on then. Hold it there, guys. The game's so quick now, and as you get older, the game will get quicker. If I'm a striker, and let's say the ball's with Nathan. Go on. Nathan, give it to Nathan. Give it to Nathan. And I'm a striker and I come in here and I don't get it, I'm going to be marked. So when it does come, the defender's going to step in front of me. I'm trying to get away quickly from the defender to get free. Now, let's say Nathan doesn't see me and plays it there. That's all right, play it. We've still got the ball. I'm just going to come out. And now Matthew's going to drop in. And now he gets free. Ready? Play. Let's go. And go. Good, and that's great, Owen, that's great. Nothing on there, Owen. You looked, nothing on, you went back. Good lad. Who's that to? Play on then. Oh. Good. And play. Good. Nice. And hold it there. And hold it there. Now then, we asked you to come off at an angle, because I'm a big believer in supporting at angles. And we've come off in a straight line, but give me the ball. Worst case scenario, guys, right? So sometimes there will be a straight pass on, but worst case scenario, at least have a look to see what's behind. Oh, you're seeing double there. Yeah, at least if you do come off in a straight line, at least have a look behind to see who's behind you. And then it might be you have to take it back in there in a game, play it there, and then somebody else gets, well done. Well done, Matthew. Okay, so always looking over your shoulder. Ready, play. Good, and work. Get it going, brilliant. Oh, that was a good trick. Play him, good. Good. Yep, yep. Bloody hell, Matthew, you're good at this, son. You've worked it out. Now it's got to go the other way. The other ball's got to come in. That one. Quickly get it. Yeah. Oh, he didn't see you, Matteo. Go out. Well done, Nathan. We're in. Yep. Yep. Have a look. Have a look. Good. Have a look over your shoulder, Matthew. Good. And hold it there. Now then, game situation. One ball between you. One ball between you. Now it's a game situation. So give me that ball, big lad. You don't mind me calling you big lad, do you? You don't mind me calling you big lad? Because I'm little lad, you know, as opposed, right? Get that ball out, Matthew. Andrew. Right, game situation. Greens, neutral. Try and keep the ball. Now there's more pressure. But again, what are you doing when you're playing here? What are you doing when you're playing here? Even with pressure, what are you doing? With your eyes. What are you doing, Nathan, if you're playing here? What are you doing with your eyes? You're looking there, good lad. But there's more pressure now, so it's more difficult. So I'm playing here now. I've got a defender coming in on me. I've got to have the composure to be able to go like that and then play there and not panic when someone closes me down. Yeah? And that's why we've got neutral players to make it a bit easier. Ready? So come in here, in this third here, Andrew. Thomas, sorry. There, are you ready? Keep possession. Yellow's trying to win it. Orange's trying to win it back. But be looking here. Same with you. Play. Yeah, good. Now be looking here. Yellows, hold it, hold it. Hold it. We've got to get this in your head. Hold it. Thomas, hold it. So you're playing with the ball there. Where are you looking, Cole? Because what might happen when Shane gets it? He might play in. So if you drop in here, even though the ball's there, drop it in, Shane. And now, who's on the ball here? Is it orange or blue or yellow? Orange. So now orange, drop in. Drop in, Nathan. Good. And now you get it there. And now you take it in there. And so we're always changing the play with the balls. Ready? Play, let's go. Let's go, play. Good. Good. Think about the middle area you're going to move. Look, he's had a little look, Cole. Well done, Cole. Brilliant. I love it. Yeah. No one's had a look here yet. Look. Matthew's got it. Oh, he hasn't seen him. So there you work on his peripheral vision. You haven't seen it. Good. That's fine. It's the first time. Yeah. Well done, Matthew. Well done, Nathan. Now look. Now we need to get the other ball in here. Let's have a look. It should be a green dropping in. Good, yes, play. Not a green dropping in, it's a free player. Play, quickly. Good. Keep moving it. Good, yes. Yeah, brilliant. No, we've got it. Now we've got to get that one in here. Who's in possession? Oranges are in possession. Drop in, Nathan. Good, and get it back in there. Good, keep it moving. Well done, boys. Well done, boys. Always looking. Nathan, keep looking. Keep looking, Diego. Oh, and hold it there. Hold it there. So Brian's brought in the next stage. Well done, son. Are you thinking? Did you do that deliberately? Good. So the next stage is now, let's say oranges have got the ball. Play it to Nathan. The next stage is Matthew drops in and you're gonna press him. If you can win it, you can either go back there or you can go there. So now we'll have you're going to see a defender to drop in now. So even though we're playing there, he's dropped in. I'm going to see someone now. So now a defender has to recognise it and an attacker has to recognise what's happening. Have you got that? Both sides. Let's see if we can make it work. Ready, play. Whatever's on. Whatever's on. And if he's marked, don't give him it. Go back. Good. Yeah, drop out, Matthew. Drop in, Owen. Well done, boys. Yeah, and look. Diego, look behind you, son. Oh, he had a look. Nobody came in. Have a look. Look at Brian. Yes, Andrew. Drop out again, Brian. Didn't get it. Drop out again, Matthew. Drop out again. Somebody else come in. Good. Keep working him. Yeah, well done, Brian. It's not on Diego. Shane, go back. Good. Keep playing. Good. Yep. Nobody's seen you, Brian. They're not looking. Get back out again, Brian. Nobody's seen you. A defender hasn't seen you. So again, coaches, you can see in time they will learn this. They're not going to learn it in 10 minutes here, but at least they're starting to get the principles. Play. Good. Yes, well done, Matthew. No defenders spotted it, so that's fine. Play, good. Yeah, we've got to get it back in, Thomas. Good lad. And work it. Diego, you could be picking him up. Good. And hold it there. Now then, think about this. think about, it's kind of a third man run, I suppose. Let's look at this. I think we'll play, yeah, we'll stick with two. We'll stick with two, see if we can make it work. Get on the ball, Diego. Get on the ball. So now this is like a third man run and he runs beyond the ball. So Matthew comes off at an angle, there. And we play a give and go. Diego plays it there. Move on, Diego. You play him in. You get in there. And then you get in there. And now we change sides. So it's like a third man run. Might be too complicated with two balls. We'll see if we can make it work. Yeah? Third man run. Everyone clear? Let's do it with the... So the greens, you've got to stay in there, greens. Greens, you just support players in here, all right? Okay? So now, likewise with the other team. Let's say... Give the ball to Matteo. And Brian drops in. Go on, Brian. And we won't have a defender track him this time just to make sure we get success. Matteo, play him in. There. There. And make you run, Matteo. It's like an overlapping fullback, if you like. And play him in. And now you follow your pass. And now you become a forward. And he becomes a defender in a game situation. So you're starting to get rotations of players between the defence, the midfield and the attack. And it's an early part of teaching rotations, which is another session in itself. Ready? See if we can do it. Play. Play. Yeah, we got one in. Play. Good. And we're off. And it's still a competition. It's still a competition. Cole, give and go. You can't track him, Matthew. No defenders now. Good. Play it in. And we're off again. Good. It's the right idea, Owen. Play, get it in there quickly. Oranges have got it. Good. So it's like a third man run. It's like an overlapping fullback. It's like a central midfielder playing, getting beyond the strikers. Same idea. Go on, Brian. Have a look. Oh, big lad, you didn't see him. Yeah, well done. But you're not going to go in. A yellow will go in. Play him. Play him, Brian. And switch. And switch, Brian. And get the other ball in here now. Where is it? Yeah, play. Play. Thomas, have a look. Have a look, Matteo. We need a yellow dropping in. Good. Oh, good pressure. We still need to get another ball in here. Yeah, good. Yes. Oranges. Play. Get it back. And switch. Brilliant. Well done, boys. But try and keep possession. Pass. Good. Yep. Goal. Keep playing. Get it, Matthew. Have a look over your shoulder. What's behind? Anybody behind? Look, Diego's there. All right, that's fine. You switch for him, Matthew. All right, and hold it. Matthew's invented a new idea. Brilliant. Well done, son. Do you know what you did? Say you did.
I did.
You did, good lad. Watch this. Right, give me the ball. Give me the ball. Yeah, come back in here, Diego. It's you. Matthew, you go there. Come back in. Diego, get on the ball. Nathan, you drop in. Come on, Diego, get on the ball, pal. Andrew's invented a new idea. It's brilliant. So instead of doing a give and go, what are we doing now? Where did you make it? Well, you could make your run there, but we want to go blind side, don't we? So think about the blind side. If this is the open side, that's the blind side. Go on. So we played into Nathan, and then we played Andrew in. And Andrew dribbles it in. Brilliant, Andrew. Well done. I mean, Matthew. Bloody hell. And play. So there's a new one for you that Matthew invented. We're going to call it the Matthew. Well done. Keep it going. Good. Well done, Matthew, son. I love it. Keep playing. Good. Yeah. So yellows have got it. So we need a yellow dropping in. Yes, Cole. And play. Good. Oh, we've got to give and go. That's fine. Try and keep it, big lad. Well done, Shane. Yeah, well played, boys. Have a look this side, though, Brian. Have a look here, big lad. See what's on. Good. Keep moving it, Tommy. Good ball. Oh, unlucky. Now we've got it, Matthew. Is anything on? Nothing on. Okay, and relax. So there's loads of other progressions from this, and if you're really interested, you know, you can get my email later. I've got like a ton of different progressions on this. It's really, I think this is a great game personally for the peripheral vision, for the movement off the ball, for rotations, for interchanges. And it gets the kids to think. They've really got to think. And they've really got to learn. The game is about looking away from the ball, not necessarily looking towards the ball. The game is about moving away from the ball when we've got possession, not necessarily always coming towards the ball. So they're going to learn all these things in here. I think I've got 10 minutes, and I'm going to try and squeeze this last one in. Right, I want a striker there with two defenders. Striker here with two defenders. Who's the striker? Matthew, get in there, lad. With two defenders against you. I want a striker in there with two defenders. Yeah? Go on, quickly. And then I want a goalie in there. We'll have a goalie. Go on, we'll have a goalie. Just drop in, any goalie's dropping. Take your pinnies off. And another goalie there. Come on, we're going to squeeze this one in. Another goalie there. Anybody, come on, anybody. Well, no, I need an orange one to balance it. Orange one, anybody. No, the grit. Are you a goalie? Are you a goalie, Sam? No? All right, that's good. Now then, everybody else in the middle here. Everybody else in the middle third. Middle third. Apart from the two defenders and the striker. Who's the striker here? Who's the striker? Big lad? You're the striker? Come on then. Against, so you're defending behind him. Now, this is a great game for 11v11. If you've got a full-size field, it's a brilliant game, this, because it's transition, it's recovery runs, it's quick counter-attack, it's all those things. And there's, again, loads of developments, but we'll do the basic ones for now. Right, so you two make sure you stay behind him, you defend him properly, yeah? Let's have a ball in here, and let's have, yeah, we're good there. I'll tell you what, could you go out, Tommy? I want to have fewer numbers in here to make it work better. Can you drop out for me? Let's see, Tommy, I need another orange. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, that'll work. One ball, give me that ball. Right, work with that ball. Right, you're going to keep possession in this middle third off the other team for two passes so we can get it going. Two passes. And then you're going to play it into the big lad, and then two of you are going to join in and make a 3v2. And you're going to try and score, and you've got 5 seconds to score when you get it to the big fella. Because I keep wanting to call you Joe, and it's not Joe, is it? It's Joby, yeah. So I'm nearly there. And then you're going to get it into Matthew. Right, Matthew. Oh, freaking hell, Matthew, you're already there somewhere, weren't you? We're going to get into Matthew, and we're going to get two players to join in, make a 3v2. You have to score within 5 seconds. Now then, let's see we score. Let's see. The ball goes wide. We're going to throw another ball in. Those two that are tapped there now have got to work their butts off to get back in because it's an overload going the other way. Do you understand? And then you lads have got to get two quick passes in and beat them and join in again. And the greens always stay in the middle. A lot of information. And you've done so well for me up to now, boys. Brilliant. Does everyone understand? So yellows are playing that way. Oranges are playing that way. And two passes, then it can go in there. The condition is you must pass it into the striker first time, and then you support him. The next condition is you can dribble it in and support the striker. The next condition is we have a wide player. We play a wide player in, we get across and we score, and so on. And we put different conditions in each time. Are you ready? Go on, Ryan, play. Play. And we need to get a load of balls ready, Ben, now, to go in. Pass. And hold it there, hold it. So, you stay in here, Diego. Greens, stay in the middle. Oh, Isaac. Greens, stay in the middle. We can only have two oranges going in. Let's just do it to show you, right? So, Nathan's on the ball. It's the second pass. He's got a play. Look at Ben's already given it. Matthew's already given it this. I love it. Matthew's there. We both support him. Play him in. Play him in, quickly. Can we get a shot on goal? Follow it in. Finish. Good, hold it there. And now, immediately, the possession changes. Ben drops the ball in here. You two have got to work your butts to get back in. You two lads are going to play quickly, get it into the big lad, and then we counter-attack again. And quickly, and play. Good. And hold it there. Now then, if the defenders get it, you spread and keep it and play it in the midfield. All right? Ready? Play. And we're off. Go. We can make this work. We've got 5 minutes. We can make it work. Good. And it's, we've got to go into the striker first. That's the first condition. We must go into the striker. Get a ball in, Ben, please. We're playing here. You two get back quickly. And hold it there. Now then, big lad, Joe, Joby, are you going to come and stand in here, or are you going to take him away? Well, go on. You two, come and mark him. Come on. All right, I know in a game, if the striker goes up, the defenders might push on, the coach gets it, but let's just do this for now because we've got such limited space. Take him away. Matthew's already there. Good lad. So we've got all this space to work in now. So get on the ball, Cole. Come on, you know him. He's your teammate. Give him it. Get ready. Play him in. And let's support him. Two of you support him. Not greens. And we're in again, Ben. Next one. And we're off again. Play. And we're off again. Play him in, Ryan. Good. Got to go to the striker. And play. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Goal. Brilliant. Back again. Quick. Recover back quickly. Good. Don't lose it. Well played, Ryan. Lovely left foot. Play your striker. Good. Play. 5, 4, 3, 2. Good defending, Matteo. Just play, Matthew. And it's gone now. It's too late. Give it to Yellows. We're going the other way. Yellows, get your passes in. Yellows. Play. We're off. Lost it. Into your striker. Oh, well played, Ryan. You held it up well. Good ball, Nathan. Get in front of him, Matthew. Matteo, your defending's too damn good, son. Well done. Keep playing. You're a bit too deep, Joel, but anyway. Play. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And hold it. You lads now, you've got to get back in, Cole. You've got to get back in. Now we can play from the back, so you two spread. And play him quickly and get it in the midfield and we go from there. Ready? Play. Good. And you can always go back. Yes. Good. And hold it there. Remember, we're going to give you another option. You can dribble it in. You can pass it in. Or you can play it in from wide. I'll build because I want to get as many quick ideas in as I can. All right, so now, again, you're too short, big lad. Get him away. Good lad. Go on, take him. So now we get the passes in. It's Shane. Shane, you can dribble it in and dribble at them now. And we need another yellow. Yeah, go on. Another yellow in. 3v2. Go on, run at them now. So there's another little condition that we can set. And play. And finish. And the next ball's in. And we're going the other way. And you lads recover quickly. Good. Well, we got lost it already. Good. And play. Good. Keep working it, Sam. Good. Run it in, Shane. Run it in, son. Unlucky. Orange ball. Orange ball. Quickly. Can go back and change the tempo and slow it down till the counter-attack is on. Good. Oh, great ball, Ryan. Yes, well done. And we've got the counter. Quickly. Quickly. Good defending, Thomas. Good defending, son. Well done. Get it in quickly. Oh, we've got one here. Quickly. Good. Work it. Great pass. What a pass. Work it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We've got a goal. Brilliant. Now recover back, you two. Go and admire your shot. Recover back. Get him in early. Go on, you can finish it, Nathan. Oh, unlucky, son. Another ball in quickly. Get back in. Recover quick. Brilliant. Okay, hold it there. Right, so we've got like a minute, I think. So now, I'm not a long ball advocate, but if the long ball is on and it's so congested in midfield, give us the ball. If the defenders get it, can you drop back in there, Caleb? Let's say Thomas gets out wide and the defenders get it and it's so congested in midfield and we've got like a minute left in the game, as we have, and we're going to go a bit more direct. The new condition is we're going to play it into Caleb and then you lads support from behind. You understand? So as soon as you see that, Grayson, is it? Grayson? Who's that there? Kieran? Get out of the way, Kieran. Make it easy for me. Where's your other defender, by the way? Drop back in, Isaac. Let's see, he's got three. We've got a minute to go. It's 0-0. It's the cup final. Yeah? And we've got this opportunity. Instead of playing beautiful soccer, we're going to just go route one because that's the best option for a quick counter. Thomas is going to knock a fantastic ball in. you lads are going to go and support quickly, and we're going to play from there. But Isaac, unfortunately, your defending is so bad, you're out of position. Is it Isaac or Diego? Diego, your position is so bad. Play him in, Thomas. And we're off. Can you support quickly from midfield? It's the counter-attack. It's the cup final. It's the last minute. And we've freaking hell, we scored. I love it. Well done, boys. Is that time? Is that time? Or have I got another 10 minutes? Is that time? I think that's time. Well done. Come in, boys. Come in, boys. Come on in, boys. Bloody hell, what a great group of boys, eh? Fantastic. Come on in, lads. Come on in. I want you to bow to the audience. Get in a line, bow to the audience, because you were fantastic today. You made me look above average, thank you. Yeah?
Yeah.
And everything was great. Well done, lads. Imagine the amount of information in there, and these lads have just like clockwork. But the secret of these training is the conditions are simple. You can kick them away and do them tomorrow. Third man run. Every time it comes back, it's a forward run. Simple. Yeah? Spreading out and away from the ball. Got to run into the other side of the field. Simple. What was the last one? I forgot. Can you remember? Oh, three zones. Dropping into midfield. Yeah? Like a number 10 dropping in the midfield and receiving and turning. The condition is they must drop in. Simple. And what was the last one? Counter-attack. Yeah? Simple. Two passes into the striker. Support. So all these ideas are so easy to reproduce in the training. But these lads did it great. Thank you. Bow to everybody. Come on. Yeah? Come on, bow. Come on, Sam. Thanks, everybody. Thanks for your time. Appreciate it.